I was thinking I could stay overnight at your place after your birthday party.
Dude, these girls want it just as much as you guys do.
She's hot and she wants to spend the night. Couldn't be more perfect, Frankie.
Got you something for you again.
We've been best friends for most of our lives. There's nothing you can't tell me. Wait.
Never would have happened if we weren't wasted.
You and Ballas did something that straight guys don't normally do.
What are you doing?
Moving lockers.
What for?
Why the hell do you think?
Your dad's here.
You know, I have a pretty good idea what you're going through.
I thought it was supposed to be acceptable these days for kids to experiment.
Isn't that the kind of thing your type like?
He's just doing what he's always done. Jess is running around making sure everyone knows her boyfriend's straight.
Can I walk to school with you?
You realize that together we make one giant target, right?
I don't like my sister being used. Just so people think you're into girls.
Things change. Close friendships can change.
What are you so afraid of?
Sounds like you had experience with somebody you really loved. Could be that simple. I suggest you just pay attention to who you're drawn to. Don't worry too much about what to call it.